Hey guys, so today I'm going to be painting my nails. I'm using for the base and top coat, the Rimmel London base and top coat, obviously, 5-in-1. I go from the middle and work my way out to the sides. First one done. Now I'm using my left hand to do this, so it may not turn out as good. Not really much left of this nail polish. It's almost empty-ish. So yeah, it's hard for me to get it out. And sorry if the table does look dirty, I did try and wipe it down, but obviously it didn't work very well. So, my first coat is done. I'll wait for that to dry. Spray it down on both hands. Yeah. So now my base coat is now dry. So I'm going in with is the silver. Yeah, got some other nail polish stuck to it. It's called BYS Nail Enamel. I've had this for quite a few years. Since high school. I haven't been to high school, it'll be 6 years at the end of this year. So I'll just go in from the middle and work my way out again. Try not to spread them thickly. I quite like the silver colour. It's my favourite, one of my favourites. If I was like with this whole entire angle sort of stuff, I'm sorry. That was my phone. I always try to be nice and tidy with it, but sometimes it doesn't go the way I want it to. It goes everywhere. But hey, practice makes perfect. I think I'll have to do a couple of coats of silver. I'm not sure yet with how much I want on my nails. Right, first coat of the silver. I might do a second, I'm not too sure. Yeah. So now I'm going to go in with my top coat, my last coat. there's the top coat done, and my nails are finished. Just gotta wait for them to dry. Between each coat, I let them dry for about an hour-ish, 45 minutes. Yeah. So the finished product. Thank you.